Joyce. Nicolaitis. And it was a good run. He was always going to have to go to his right to get the shot in. And Ian couldn't get any real angle to test Horn. Free kick given against Gregory for stopping the goalkeeper clearing the ball. Now whether he touched him is arguable. This is Bobby Horn cleared the ball and he was greeted by a snowball coming from behind. And Michael White has certainly got a bash on the mouth. Gellert. Ball not given. Barraclough. Aylott. Ian Banks. Clavin. Joyce. McHale. Riley running to the left. Clavin filled the gap behind him. And was he pulled for a bit? Well, that was certainly no trick, but the referee's going to have to give a drop ball there. Chambers, Riley, Seeley, Flanagan out to the left, he just couldn't control it. Gregory knows where Flanagan's gone to there. And comes off his shoulder to Gillard. Header out from Barraclough, Waddock. Gregory, Gillard, and it bounced right in front of the goalkeeper, and fizz wide of his left-hand post. Gregory, good save by Horn. There were two men on the line behind him, and he made sure that it was his. Aylott. Barraclough. Takes on Fennick. He's got Waddock there as well, Fennick. Micklewhite. McHale. And Barraclough. Corner given. On the goal line, Aylott across, and he's surprised at the referee's decision. Quite a tussle with the central defenders. And I think to go, and he's about to be replaced by Wayne Faraday.
Save some guys.
Glavin. Roda. Flanagan. Gregory. Well reached by McCarthy. For sure. Covered well after slipping. Glavin. Banks. McHale. Barraclough. Burridge waits ready to bounce. McHale. Barraclough. Felt that he was nudged off the ball or away from the run of the ball. It's a fair enough bit of pointing. If it's kept down that end, there'd be no danger to Rangers' victory. Don't think Micawhite quite intended that. In this match, but he did then. And Flanagan denied his 100th goal by Chambers. Aylott. McHale trying to send Glavin away. But he's beaten by the whistle. And the Rangers get reward for their endeavours before the match and during it. A match of great pace and one or two memorable moments of skill, won by the only goal scored by Mike Flanagan. Really personal observation, rather too much ping-pong football, but Rangers rewarded on the day and for their ambition in the longer term.